Xin chào tất cả các em. Chào mừng các em đã trở lại với khóa học hấp thụ từ vựng tiếng Anh. Hôm nay là ngày chúng mình sẽ chỉ ôn lại những từ đã học, không học từ mới nhé. Bắt đầu thôi nào. Chúng ta tiếp tục ôn một cọc khác nhé. tiếp tục một cọc khác nhé. Tiếp tục một cọc khác nhé. Thank you. còn cọc bài cuối nữa thôi, cố lên nào. Bây giờ các em lấy giấy bút ra, mình cùng lắng nghe và ghi từ vựng đã được học nhé. Bắt đầu thôi.
3, 2, 1. You need a password to log on to the computer. You need a password to log on to the computer. 3, 2, 1. To log on to something.
3, 2, 1. She is standing with her hands on her hips. She is standing with her hands on her hips. 3, 2, 1. A hip.
3, 2, 1. Why do doctors have such terrible handwriting? Why do doctors have such terrible handwriting? 3-2-1, handwriting.
3-2-1, who will be the winner of Vietnam Got Talent competition? Who will be the winner of Vietnam Got Talent competition? 3-2-1, a winner.
3-2-1, we regularly conducted safety inspections. We regularly conducted safety inspections. 3-2-1, to conduct.
3-2-1. Using the mouse is quicker than typing it on the keyboard. Using the mouse is quicker than typing it on the keyboard. 3-2-1, a keyboard.
3-2-1, Usain Bolt holds the world record for the 100 meters. Usain Bolt holds the world record for the 100 meters. 3-2-1, a record.
3-2-1, he has very big thighs. He has very big thighs. 3-2-1, a thigh.
3-2-1, there are some women referees in football. There are some women referees in football. 3-2-1, a referee.
3-2-1, the photocopier has just broken down. The photocopier has just broken down. 3-2-1, photocopier.
3-2-1, the employees quickly adjusted to the new email system. The employees quickly adjusted to the new email system. 3-2-1, to adjust to something.
3-2-1, I'll talk to John this afternoon. I'll talk to John this afternoon. 3-2-1, to talk to somebody.
3-2-1, my opponent is very strong. My opponent is very strong. 3-2-1, an opponent.
3-2-1, she is no longer able to fulfill her responsibilities. She is no longer able to fulfill her responsibilities. 3-2-1, responsibility.
3-2-1, she has cute feet. She has cute feet. 3-2-1, a foot, feet.
3-2-1, she looked at me and smiled. She looked at me and smiled. 3-2-1, to look at something.
3-2-1, she folded the paper in half. She folded the paper in half. 3-2-1, to fold. 3-2-1, I want it sent right away. I want it sent right away. 3-2-1, right away.
3-2-1, Mike is responsible for designing the entire project. Mike is responsible for designing the entire project. 3-2-1, be responsible for something.
3-2-1, rearrange the letters to form a new word. Rearrange the letters to form a new word. 3-2-1, to form.
3-2-1, please welcome our next contestant. Please welcome our next contestant. 3-2-1, a contestant.
3-2-1, they provide the training for technical personnel. They provide the training for technical personnel. 3-2-1, personnel.
3-2-1, I pay him $10 to clean the car. I pay him $10 to clean the car. 3-2-1, to pay. Paid, paid.
3-2-1, over 1 billion spectators are watching this football match. Over 1 billion spectators are watching this football match. 3-2-1, a spectator.
3-2-1, Nina is studying to be an architect. Nina is studying to be an architect. 3-2-1, to study.
3-2-1, Nick was annoyed by the manner in which his boss gave him orders. Nick was annoyed by the manner in which his boss gave him orders. 3-2-1, a manner.
3-2-1, I broke my leg playing football. I broke my leg playing football. 3-2-1, a leg. 3-2-1, my eyes were still trying to adjust themselves to the strong sunlight. My eyes were still trying to adjust themselves to the strong sunlight. 3-2-1, to adjust A to B.
3-2-1, my brother called me from Spain last night. My brother called me from Spain last night. 3-2-1, to call.
3-2-1, Michael Phelps is a famous swimming athlete. Michael Phelps is a famous swimming athlete. 3-2-1, an athlete.
3-2-1, I had knee surgery 3 years ago. I had knee surgery 3 years ago. 3-2-1, a knee.
3-2-1. In some cases, people have had to wait several weeks for an appointment. In some cases, people have had to wait several weeks for an appointment. 3-2-1, a case.
3-2-1, I've made a few adjustments to the design. I've made a few adjustments to the design. 3-2-1, adjustment.
3-2-1, I've joined a gymnastics class. I've joined a gymnastics class. 3-2-1, to join.
3-2-1, how many copies shall I print out? How many copies shall I print out? 3-2-1, to print out.
3-2-1, Henry supervises the employees in building 28. Henry supervises the employees in building 28. 3-2-1, to supervise.
3-2-1, he was hit in the chest. He was hit in the chest. 3-2-1, a chest.
3-2-1, he is always a loser in this game. He is always a loser in this game. 3-2-1, a loser.
3-2-1, he greeted all the guests warmly as they arrived. He greeted all the guests warmly as they arrived. 3-2-1, to greet.
3-2-1, are you still looking for a job? Are you still looking for a job? 3-2-1, to look for something.
3-2-1, she felt the child in her belly. She felt the child in her belly. 3-2-1, a belly.
3-2-1, everyone formed into a circle. Everyone formed into a circle. 3-2-1, to form.
3-2-1. Each apple was wrapped in paper. Each apple was wrapped in paper. 3-2-1, to wrap.
3-2-1, Park Hang-seo was a coach of Vietnam football team. Park Hang-seo was a coach of Vietnam football team. 3-2-1, a coach.
3-2-1, he has very strong calves. He has very strong calves. 3-2-1, a calf. Calves.
3-2-1, she is cleaning the baby's buttocks. She is cleaning the baby's buttocks. 3-2-1, buttocks.
3-2-1, four people sat around the table. Four people sat around the table. 3-2-1, to sit. Sat. Sat.
3-2-1, he became the youngest U.S. Open champion for 88 years. He became the youngest U.S. Open champion for 88 years. 3-2-1, a champion.
3-2-1, the train arrived at the station 20 minutes late. The train arrived at the station 20 minutes late. 3-2-1, to arrive.
3-2-1, he put his arm around her waist. He put his arm around her waist. 3-2-1, a waist.
3-2-1, my salary has been adjusted due to COVID-19. My salary has been adjusted due to COVID-19. 3-2-1, to adjust.
Như vậy chúng ta đã hoàn thành xong bài học của ngày hôm nay. Hẹn gặp lại các em vào buổi học ngày mai nhé. Bye bye.